Major operation here, a human trafficking mission by Portland police ended with 12 people behind bars. Portland police officials tell us this mission happened along Northeast 82nd Avenue from Northeast Tillamook Street over to Prescott last week. That's after officials got complaints from people who live and work nearby. Officers say they identified 7 people who were potential victims of trafficking. Each was offered victim resources and connected with victim advocates.